Markkanen controls and Utah looks for their first lead here. Under five to play.